Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. I recently designed a security camera system for a farm down here where a customer needed security cameras on their house and on an adjacent barn. That customer assumed that they were gonna need two different recorders, one in the barn and one at the house, because there was no connectivity in between the two structures. They were happy to learn that using one of our outdoor wireless systems, I was able to connect the two structures over a Wi-Fi bridge. Check out this diagram and I'll explain how I did it.
On this network diagram, building A on the left represents the house and building B on the right represents the barn. Obviously, these can be any types of buildings to use this system design. Building A is where the Viewtron network video recorder is located. For this system, we use all Viewtron IP cameras. However, you can use BNC cameras too, which I will get to after this. There are three cameras installed at Building A, and all of them are hardwired to the PoE ports on the Viewtron recorder. There is a network router installed in Building A. The NVR is hardwired to it. The receiving antenna from our EH9500 wireless bridge is installed on the exterior of the building and pointed directly at the transmitting antenna on Building B. Please note, this must be an unobstructed direct line of sight. There are three IP cameras installed on Building B, and all of them are connected to a PoE switch using Cat5e cable. The transmitter antenna from the EH9500 wireless bridge is connected to the same network switch as the three IP cameras. The signal from the three IP cameras can now be transmitted over the wireless bridge back to the main house, Building A. Now the NVR can connect to the three IP cameras because they are on the local network. Here is a similar setup, except instead of using a Viewtron NVR, we are using a Viewtron hybrid BNC DVR, which works with BNC security cameras and network IP cameras. This allows us to hardwire BNC cameras installed at Building A, where the DVR is located, and also transmit the signals from network IP cameras installed over the wireless bridge from Building B.
I hope this video has been helpful. We use that wireless system anytime we need to connect two buildings and there's no way to run cable in between the two and there's no existing connectivity. We've designed systems like that, like in barn situations, like I just mentioned, HOAs where maybe you put a couple cameras out at a guardhouse and it needs to transmit back to the clubhouse. Businesses that have multiple buildings at a location, residential where you have a gate kind of down a long driveway. Any situation where you can't run cable, but you at least have power, we can use that system. Also, that's a point-to-point system. You can also do point-to-multipoint where the DVR is located, you have an omnidirectional antenna and signals from multiple buildings can point back to it. If you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to me anytime. I can be reached at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about this wireless camera system, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/bridge. Thank you for watching.